Welcome to Keith the Creative's drawing practice. You're going to need a crayon, your object, get it in a good position that you're happy with. And then I want you to not look at the piece of paper, but I want you to make sure that you're looking 100% at your object. Make a start somewhere, doesn't matter where it is. It doesn't matter if it doesn't fit on the piece of paper. It doesn't matter if all the bits are not in the right place. This is just teaching you hand-eye coordination. Okay, so it's a good idea to kind of trace around your object with your eyes. That might help you stay in roughly the right position. Think about the details, think about how you might record these. Now obviously I'm working really fast here, this is a quick sketch. You can take longer if you like, you can build these up, try 1 minute, try 2 minutes, try 10 minutes. These are just expressive, these are fun, they're not meant to be taken serious. Okay, stop, have a look, see what you've got. We would love to see your results, so please do share with us on Instagram and Facebook.